Did you say powers? What kind of powers? Do you spirits like my new necklace? I love it. Because I love God and I love Jesus. And I hope most of you do too. Even though you're still here, which seems weird to me, but I believe, did most of y'all do something wrong to be punished to still be here? Tom, is that you to keep saying why or quiet? But Tom, if you can hear me, are you able to be my spirit guide? Or do I already have one and I don't know it yet? I heard a woman say help. Did you say you needed help, ma'am? Can you guys say Jody Dean's name for me? I appreciate if you could say it for me so I can show him that y'all are here saying his name. He's a good guy. He's a great paranormal investigator. Better than most I've seen, you know, in my time. Do y'all guys have anything you want to say? Do you guys like my new haircut? Alright guys, I was gonna change that signal, but I'm gonna go ahead and do it now. Let's see. Can you hear me, guys? So what have you guys been doing out here? Just looking around? No music? No radio? I think that was radio coming through that time. You put the antenna down so it can't get no. Now let me slow her down a little bit. Alright, guys. You might be able to come through perfect on there now. Just speak strong. Tom, you show them how to do it. You come through. I can hear you good, sir. Nothing on that. Went around there something. Gotta be patient and wait for it to run for a little bit. That's got brand new batteries in it. Speakers charged up full. I think it said my name. Yeah, it beat the crap out of me. Damn ants. Hey, why didn't y'all warn me about the ant spirits? Is it raining? We're standing in the damn ant pile there, buddy. Thank you. Feels great. I love it. Okay, I think I'm putting y'all back on AM because that's where I get most of y'all at. Let's roll. Hey.
As far as